Welcome back. Here's a story you will only see on 11 News. Today, members of the community are honoring a local veteran who recently passed from cancer. Justin Rook retired from the Army, moved to Colorado Springs, and the American Legion, who hosted his memorial, says he became a valuable member of the city's veteran community. Joining the Combat Veterans Motorcycle Association, they held a procession today through the city to honor his service.
Yeah, Justin was just a ball of charisma. He was an awesome dude. He, being a veteran and a Purple Heart recipient, was extremely willing and passionate to give back to veterans.
First and foremost, I'd like to thank all how you can go for the celebration in the life of Justin.
It was a glioblastoma. We did go to UCLA last May, and he had 70% of that removed, which gave him more life for a longer time.
He will be so inviting. He will invite everybody up to his house. He loved to cook steaks.
He planned on going back to UCLA, but then he just declined.
To his children, Skyler and Raylan.
Like, he was always competitive, but he wanted to win the battle. And I honestly think that he fought a hard fight.
He left a lasting impression. He, like I said, he's the meaning of love.
He did. He always called me on Mother's Day and my birthday. Always. Always. When I say I miss him, like, super bad. Yeah. But I'm glad I was there for him every step of the way.
It's really a touching story. You can donate to glioblastoma research on our website. Just click find it. We'll be right back.